Hey everyone, Crazy Toys here, my name is Gunnar and today we have 7 different blind bags, blind boxes and mashems and we have a little bit help from Dog McStuffins. Okay, let's say hello to Dog McStuffins and this is our first blind bag for today. We have a little Thomas and Friends blind bag. Okay, let's open it and find out what we get. And wait a second, I already can feel something and hey, look at this one. I don't know the name of this one, but it says Soda Candy. Okay, very interesting. I don't think that I ever saw this train before. No, it's new to my collection. Very nice, very awesome. However, I think we should go on. Yeah, let's see, what else do we have? Yeah, we should go on with this blind bag. It's a My Little Pony blind bag and I love the pink color, by the way. Okay, let's open it and find out what's inside. Oh, I can see a pony and it's green. But to be totally honest with you, I don't know the name of this one. Okay guys, do you guys know the name of the pony? If so, please let me know in the comments because I really want to learn his name. Yeah, her name is... I don't know. I really want to know her name. So let me know in the comments and the meanwhile we will go on with the next Fashem. And as you can see here we have a Disney Frozen Fashem. Well, let's open it as always and find out what we get. And hey, look at this little guy. Yeah, we all know this one. Of course, it's Olaf the Snowman from Disney Frozen. Yeah, it's kind of squishy and very adorable. Look at this. It's really fun to play with this. Super nice, super amazing. Okay, Dog McStuffins, let's go on. Let's open one of these blind boxes. As you can see, it's a Funko Pop Mystery Minis blind box. And there should be a little Disney toy inside. Yeah, one of these Disney toys. Maybe we get Winnie Pooh today. I really hope that we get Winnie Pooh. I really want Winnie Pooh. So, let's see. Wait a second. No, it's not Winnie Pooh. I can see something bluish. Okay. I think it's James P. Sullivan from the Monster Academy. Yeah, those of you guys who watched the movie Monster Academy will know this little monster. And once again, his name is James P. Sullivan and I really like this one. Okay, let's see what's next. Here we have a Transformers mashem. That's interesting. So by the way, I don't know all the names of the Transformers, so once again, I may not know the name. And oh, I'm not sure. Come on. We had this one a couple of days in another video already. But to be honest, I don't know the name, I don't remember. So if you know the name, let me know in the comments, I really want to learn his name. But it's kind of awesome, it's squishy. Looks a little bit creepy, but I like this one anyway. Okay guys, let's go on. Yeah, let's squeeze it a little bit more and yeah. Next for today is this Disney Frozen blind box. And it's it's a Funko Pop Mystery Minis again. So maybe we get one of these characters. Yeah, I think Sven is still missing in my collection, but I'm not sure right now. I just remember that there's only one of these toys missing in my collection. Well, let's see what we get. Oh no, it's Olaf the Snowman! Yay! We already had the Mashem Olaf the Snowman and now we have this vinyl figure from Funko Pop. So, two new Snowmans for my collection. Very cool, very nice. And this is our last toy for today. This is of course a Ninja Turtle Mashem. Well, let's open it and see what's inside. Hey, it looks like we got Michelangelo. Yeah, Michelangelo from the Ninja Turtles. Cool, and so squishy. Yeah, very squishy. I like this one too. Okay guys, what was your favorite toy for today? What was your favorite blind bag, blind box or mesh-em? Let me know in the comments. I think my favorite one was Olaf the Snowman mesh-em, but what about you? Yeah, let me know in the comments below. As always, I'm really curious about your opinion. And if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe to Crazy Toys so we can meet again and unbox even more surprise eggs, blind bags and toys. See you next time. Bye bye.